We're on board one of the last great ships built for the North Atlantic. She was originally called the France, and she made her maiden voyage in 1962.
I was determined I wasn't going to treat Titanic at all, because it had been done so well by so many before me. But I made a discovery that some of you may have made as well, which is this, that if you look at one picture, see one film, examine any book, you are drawn compellingly into that story.
A very pleasant interlude, but you were still taking a ferry, so to speak. It was the only way to cross. You had to go by sea.
To the big ship,
and everything you always wanted doubled. I can do no better than share those sentiments with you, and thank you very much for taking time out of your Norway week to share with me the delights of the only way to cross.
It's such a treat to be on the United States. I've been studying it now for 3 years because I'm writing a book about it.